So we have already started with time and work in our previous session. So this is our part 2. So those who have missed part 1 session, I'll provide you the link in the description box so that you can click on it and watch it and come here, because that forms the basics that we'll have to definitely know before getting into the problems, okay? And today we'll discuss next variety of questions. Clear? Let's start with the first question. Okay, so those who have watched my previous video, you can definitely crack this question easily, okay? So let's see. A, B and C can complete a piece of work in 24, 6 and 12 days respectively. They'll complete the same work together in. That is, they have given 3 persons and the time taken by them to complete certain work. Okay. Now they are asking if they are working together, how many days they'll complete the work. Okay. So you can either go with LCM or fraction method. So you can try both. Whichever you find it easy, you can use it. Okay. And here I'm using LCM method. Okay. So first find the LCM for all the 3 numbers, which is 24, 6 and 12. So what is the LCM? 24, right? Yes. So find their efficiency. Now this is the total work units, right? Now you will have to find their individual efficiency. That is per day, how much A, B and C will do, okay? How we will do? You can either go with the formula W is equal to ET. E is equal to W by T. Okay, and fine. W here is 24 and time for person A is 24, right? That is days, which is equal to 1. Yes? Likewise, you can find for B and C. But just think, you need not go with these steps, okay? Instead think, see, in order to complete 24 units, he takes 24 days, right? So, one day, how many units he will complete? 21, right? So, one unit of work. That is nothing but his efficiency. Similarly, for B, he takes 4 units. 6, 4 are 24. So, 4 units if he complete one day, in 6 days, he can complete 24 units, right? Yes. So, similarly here, 12, 2 are 24. Clear? Now, you have found the efficiency individually, right? Now, find the total efficiency. 1 plus 4 plus 2. Which is equal to 7, right? So this is the total efficiency. Why you are finding total efficiency? Because they have asked us if they work together in how many days they will complete. So they are working together means per day their efficiency is 7. So for completing 24 units, they will take 24 by 7, right? Or you can just think as W by E, right? T is equal to W by E. So T is equal to 24 divided by 7. 7 3s are 21, remaining 3. So they take 3 by 7 days to complete the work. Clear? Let's see the next variety of question. Okay. A and B can do a piece of work in 18 days. B and C can do a piece of work in 24 days. And A and C can do it in 36 days. In how many days will A, B and C finish it working together and separately? So here there are 2 questions that we will have to find when they work together, how many days they will finish the work, and individually we will also have to find, that is for A, B and C separately we will have to find, okay? Till previous question we have seen like A, B and C separately they will give, so how to do it. Now they are given together, so how to do it? You can go with either fraction method or LCM, so we will go with LCM here, okay? So LCM method. First find the LCM for 3, okay? So in this, if you don't know how to find LCM, you can go with the L method, okay? So 18, 24, 36, all are divisible by 3, so 3, 6 are 18. 8 are 24, 12 are. Yes. Here again, you can go with 2. Here 3. So, 3 into 2, 6. 6 3s are 18. 18 2s are 36. 36 2s are 72. So, 72 is here LCM. Clear? Now, so 18, 4s are 72. 24, 3s are 72 and 36 2s are 72. So you have got their efficiencies, right? So if they work together, so just can we write it like this? A plus B, you can write it separately, okay? In order to avoid confusion, I am writing it. And A plus C is 2, okay? So this is their individual efficiencies. Now you will have to find the days, right? So how will you do? Add all the left hand side. So you will get it as a 2a plus 2b plus 2c is equal to 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, right? Yes. So taking 2 as common, you can write it as a plus b plus c is equal to 9. So a plus b plus c is equal to 9 by 2, right? Yes. So this is what their efficiency per day. Altogether their efficiency per day. Now calculate the number of days, right? So wait. So days, time, how will you find? T is equal to W by E, right? So W is here 72 divided by efficiency is 9 by 2. So 9 divided by 2, if you do, you will come here, right? So 9 by 72, right? So, sorry, 8 is 72, right? So 8 2s are 16. So 16 days they will work together in order to complete this unit, that is 72 units of work. Clear? Yes. Now, one question we have completed, that is, if they work together, what is their number of days? That we have completed it as 16 days. Now, we have found the total number of days and their total efficiency, right? Now, we have to find the second subdivision, which is individual efficiency and individual number of days to complete the work. So, let us start with A. So, how will you find A? You can use this value, okay? So, A plus B plus C together, it is 9 by 2, right? So, if you have to find A, you substitute the value of B plus C, right? So, B plus C, we already know their efficiency is 3. So, 3 is equal to 9 by 2. So, A is equal to 9 by 2 minus 3. So, the LCM would be into 2 into 2, right? Which is equal to 9 minus 6 by 2, which is 3 by 2. So, A's individual efficiency is 3 by 2. So, the number of days taken by A to complete the work is, how will you do? Work by efficiency, right? Time is equal to. So, work is 72 units, right? So, 72 divided by A's efficiency is 3 by 2. So, 3, 2s are 6, 3, 4s are 12. 24 2s are 48. So, 48 days A takes to complete the work individually. Clear? Yes. Now, let's go with B. Okay. So, how will you do B? A plus B plus C is equal to 9 by 2. So, here you need B. So, B plus A plus C value, you know it as 2, right? 2 is equal to 9 by 2. So, B is equal to 9 by 2 minus 2 into 2 into 2. So, which is equal to 9 minus 4 by 2, which is 5 by 2. So, B's efficiency is 5 by 2. So, the days taken to complete is work by efficiency. Time is equal to, which is equal to work is 72 divided by efficiency is 5 by 2. So, you will get it as 2 2s of 4, 7 2s of 14, 144 divided by 5, or you can simply write it as 28 4 by 5. Anyhow, you can write like 144 by 5 or 28 4 by 5. Clear? Now we have found A and B. Now we will find it for C. Okay. So how will you do? A plus B plus C is equal to 9 by 2. So C plus A plus B is 4, right? So 4 is equal to 9 by 2. So C is equal to 9 by 2 minus 4. On taking LCM, you get it as into 2. So which is 1 by 2. So C's efficiency is 1 by 2. So the time taken by C is, time is equal to work. Work is 72 divided by efficiency. 1 into 2, which is 144. So clear? So this is the number of days taken by C to complete the work. Clear? So here is our next question, quite similar to the previous one. So try to solve it by yourself, okay? A and B can do a work in 12 days, B and C in 15 days, C and A in 20 days. If A, B and C work together, they will complete the working. So there is only one subdivision, that is we will have to find the work doing together, okay? So first find the LCM. LCM for all the three is 60, right? Yes. 12, 5 is 60, 15, 4 is 60 and 23 is 60. If you don't know how to find, just go with the L division. Okay. Now we have got as A plus B's efficiency is 5, B plus C's efficiency is 4 and A plus C's efficiency is 3. So on adding you get it as 2 times A plus B plus C is equal to 5 plus 4 9, 9 plus 3 12. So A plus B plus C is equal to 12 by 2 which is 6. Alright. So this is what their efficiency is. Now find the number of days. How will you do? T is equal to W by E. So W here is 60, right? So 60 by efficiency is 6, which is equal to 10 days. So clear? Yes. So here is our last and final question. Okay. A and B can do a piece of work in 72 days. B and C can do it in 120 days, while A and C can do it in 90 days. In what time can A alone do it? Okay, so they are asking for A alone, but we will find together and A, okay? So, find the LCM. You know how to find? If you don't know, we will go with the L method, okay? So, 72, 120 and 90. You can go with 3 tables, right? 3, 2, 6, 3, 4, 7, 12. Go with 2 tables. Again 3, 5, 4 is 20 and 4, or you can, yes 4, yes, so 5 4 is 20, 23 is 60, 62 is 120, 123 is 360, right, so 360 is your LCM, so 94 is 360, 123 is 360 and 5 is 360. Yes. So 2 of A plus B plus C is equal to 5 plus 3 plus 4, which is 9, 10, 11, 12. 12. So A plus B plus C is equal to 12 by 2, which is equal to 6. Right? So they complete it in. Sorry. So this is their efficiency, right? Now finding the days. How will you find? 360 divided by 6. So 60 days they will take together to complete the work. Right? Now we'll have to find the individual one. So 60 days and their total efficiency is 6. Right? Now find for A alone. How will you do that? So A plus B plus C together their efficiency is 6. So for in order to find A, substitute the value of B plus C. B plus C's efficiency is 3. Is equal to 6. So A is equal to 3. Now find the number of days. How will you do? 360 divided by 3. 120. So A is equal to 120 days A will take to complete the work of 360 units. Clear? Yes. So I hope you are all clear with the questions that we discussed today. That is, if they have given individually or together, however they give, you know how to solve it, right? So thank you for watching this video. Keep practicing. So if you find it useful, please share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. So thank you for watching. Thank you for all the support given. Keep supporting. So thank you.